What's the name of this one? You should name them.
What do you want to name
him? What you want to name him? This is Nina, by the way. We just met her. And Nina's
Nina with
name
the body yaddy yaddy.
Body yaddy yaddy. Shut her ass, girl. Shut her ass, girl.
Woo!
So,
let's name him.
Tito.
Tito! I love that name.
Okay, Tito.
We drunk as shit, y'all.
No, wait, is it? It's a strawberry margarita. No, it's a strawberry margarita.
I'm starting to feel a little bit better.
It's fine.
I feel like I still need some food on my stomach. I just had a BLT, so I think I'm just going to drink water for now. Yes. And I'm just going to chill for now. Just kind of hang out in the water and just vibe. I'm not taking any more shots or drinking any more liquor until later. Because I want to see it later. I don't want to be dead. I love that the water is like right here. Like, this is crazy. Let's go swimming, guys. I lost my lashes somewhere along the way. I don't know where. Over there, it's working here. Crazy, and that girl just fell. Leopard or baby too? I'm just chilling. The water feels good, the wind feels good. I'm trying to give me six shots. It's fun to watch though. They're very interesting. They're very pretty. But I'm gonna be over here. Over here. Enjoy my time. I am clearly missing a nail. Enjoy my time the way I like enjoying my time. Hey! For the bartender. We are dinner ready. Get ready to go tear some sushi up. I'm breaking a sweat. Walking up. These stairs and these. Apparently, we're in love. Okay. It's day four, and we are getting ready to go to breakfast before we go. I keep looking at my wrist for our watches out there. Before we go on the boat ride. So, this is the fit for today. Get my Crocs out. That's our last whole day here, so kind of sad. And tomorrow, we leave really early in the morning, so. But tomorrow doesn't really count. So, last day.
Yeah, they gonna know
because
I have different outfits.
That's a bird. That's a bird. Good morning, Michelle. She be here every morning. She really is here every morning. For breakfast.
What kind of smoothie is? Did you find out?
Apple.
I got a green smoothie. I got French toast, sausage, and eggs. I got a little taco, some chicken, sausage, and eggs. Today is kind of sunny compared to yesterday. Yesterday was like kind of cloudy again.
Beautiful. If you go to Isla Mujeres, you get love over there.
Yeah. Next time. I want to go to Coco Bongo, but I don't know if we'll have time. The party boat.
even if we wanted to get COVID testing, how would we do that with no money? We're just gonna have to hope that they take some other form of payment. We snuck out to the beach.
I can't see a damn thing.
I want to put my feet in the water. We haven't been in the seawater since we've been here. Yeah. Oh, it feels so good. I can't even see my phone. Getting a tan today. 2 hours later, finally boarding the boat. Is that the boat right there? The yellow one or the blue one? I feel like I'm gonna get sunburned on my shoulders. Although I put sunscreen on the sun. It's just a little much today, and I also didn't bring it with me. So once I go swimming, so stay tuned for that. Got my Crickety Crocs. I hope I don't lose any gibbets today. Let me make sure I have all my gibbets. I think I have 14 gibbets on each. No, I have 14 gibbets total. So, no, I don't. I think I already lost one. It's 3, 6, 7. So I have 13. We'll see how much I leave with. Sorry. Oh, yeah, it is a lot of people.
Christmas, 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 Christm Attention, please. We invited everybody, and I mean everybody, come to the second day because birthday celebrations. We continue this the first goal, but we are about to start. 1 more minute, we started.
Get a lot of shit just to live this
my body's just tired of me drinking. And did you like the sake? On a scale of 1 to 10? Gracias.
6.
Okay, I'd give it a 5. But we also got some wine, so there's that. And then we got some shrimp. Hopefully it's spicy, because I've been craving spicy stuff.
I tried to teach you, but I need some last time.
decided to walk out here one more time, see what it looks like at night time. Because we
haven't done that.
Is it?
Yes. It's calm.
Okay. I'll trust your judgment.
My friend always looks beautiful. So I'm gonna take
and it's on
every
period.
Chance I can. Oh, I would walk right in that shit.
Yep.
It's the wine, y'all.
You gotta walk straight into the water.
I would walk straight into that shit. Look at this.
Yeah, we're gonna take some pictures. Cause it's so nice. I wonder if I got footage of the resort at night, so I'm gonna get it now. And the chandelier is so pretty. A glass of wine. And we're gonna go back and order room service.
This is just so pretty.
This is my fucking soul sister. We have a beauty mark on the same freaking leg.
Same leg.
Probably not the same spot, but the same leg, same
area. It's really
area.
The same spot, to be honest.
What a day apart, y'all. I'm telling you, we were friends in another life, y'all.
What the heck? Why is that the same as yours?
Yo!
The room service. We're getting ready to go in the jacuzzi, but we're going to eat first. So let me show you what we got. A few tacos. We got some nachos. I don't remember what that is. It's some kind of dessert. We got some sauteed rice, another dessert, and then the quesadillas.